Hey there, Bold Witness class. I'm here at the church out in Kalynivka, and we just finished with a really exciting, actually planning meeting, something that we have not really experienced in these parts, at least in my time here, and as I understand from the church folks, this is something very brand new to them. We were planning about what we're going to do for outreach into this community. We've seen a number of very positive things from this summer that have happened, and it's really energized the whole church into wanting to do more. And so we're actually standing underneath the shelter that you guys and your resources that you sent here have really helped to build. And it's just been a wonderful area to meet, especially in this summer months. But as you just saw, we were finishing up singing, and then we had some prayer time. But again, talked about what we're going to do to reach this community for the Lord. People are really excited here. And I want to thank you so much for your prayers, everything that you guys have been doing to help us. You helped us with our camp this summer. Praise the Lord for you guys. And then most recently, the donation that Brother Will had told us about. Man, praise the Lord for you guys. You are helping us to achieve everything that we had hoped for and more. God is working through you guys to help us to be all that we had envisioned and even more. It's been fantastic. Got some prayer requests, though, for you. Please pray for our girls who are going through school. It's all Ukrainian school, so it's tough, but they are being troopers, so continue prayers for that. Prayers for the church here at the Regeneration Church is the name of here for the outreach that we'll be doing. Just in a couple weeks, we're going to be doing some ESL classes that are routine. Every week, we'll be doing ESL here. And pray for that. And then in the big city where we live at, we're partnering with a couple of schools where we're going to be doing some ESL for the parents to try to reach them again for the Lord. But please be praying for us there. Areas that we didn't really envision doing here, but God put those tools in our tool bag, and we've got a chance to use them. So thank you so much for your prayers. Again, thank you so much for your love, and your financial support has been just beyond what everything we thought and hoped for and even asked for. So praise the Lord for you guys. We love you. We'll be talking to you again soon. Slava Bogu. Baka.